Kentucky's high court says refusal of a blood alcohol test cannot be used against someone to seek a stiffer penalty. Now, this stems from a long-running case from a DUI arrest by Owensboro police. Justices ultimately decided if someone accused of drunk driving refuses a warrantless blood test, it cannot be used as evidence to help prove guilt or seek a different punishment. The court says prosecutors can't introduce refusals at trial to explain the lack of evidence either.